Have you heard about the DPH as the drug problem haircut? So it's next door to my shop was this guy Tony at a hairdresser's, and he'd do our hair but just with a razor. He'd never use scissors, and he used to call it the drug problem haircut. So just like fuck our hair up with like a razor. That was it. So that was the DPH. So, but yeah, that was that thing, just chopped up hair. Like, yeah, just wanted us to look like we were fucked up.